magnificent and power, and the most powerful should be king. With help from me and my roar, he and I could rule everything. I found his idea intriguing, though the most powerful lion was me. The strange lion was scheming and had a friend I didn't see. That's how I got my scar when I left the yard. The lion would cure the snake's venom as long as I did what he said. But I lost control and raged. I roared and destroyed them instead. I expected these praise near and far, stopping that treacherous thing. But Mufasa named me Scar, and I knew that he shouldn't be king. That's when I became Scar, when I led the yard. My quest brought for vengeance was foiled when I lost the war. My second and later succeeded. Mufasa was king no more. If but for that miserable Simba, I had full fight up to this day. But now it is time for Simba and Kion to pay. That's why I still am scarred from when I led the guard. Oh, that's why I still am scarred, and why I'll destroy.